question that Joyce kind of was getting to, one of our callers asked, is that they were assuming that some of the stimulus money that we were getting from President Obama and the administration was going to go towards helping to reduce some of the water bills, but we were talking and you said no.
Right. No, that's not correct. What the stimulus money is going to be used for that we're getting in the Department of Public Works, Water and Wastewater, will help us in some of the environmental projects as relates to covering our reservoirs, because there are mandates not only with our sewer system and plumbing within the city because of the outdatedness of it, but also our reservoirs have to be covered based on homeland security issues. So we're trying to use that to work with other projects. I would love to. That was the first thing that I said. Can we use it to deal with the consent decree? In some indirect projects, it will, but not as relates to upgrading our sewer system.
410-467-WBAL, toll-free long distance is 1-800-767-WBAL. Let's get trucker.
Let me say this, because it's important as it relates to water bills. If you are a senior, we have a program available based on income, and if you are a low-income person, we have another program available that will help to subsidize with your water bills.
Who would contact municipal building?
You can contact 311, and they can give you that information for the water bill.
All right, 410.